Try to fill up your pastime by watching your favorite game? Why not do things for your team, filling up the emptiness within? Or are you being a workaholic hoping for promotion, thinking that money is the solution? Why not try hard in getting rewards that are unseen, being from a normal Muslim to a true mu'min? We should set our gears for the most auspicious month of the year. Before being excited for Eid, we should welcome the blessed month instead. Let's ease our storm and be free from boredom. Unveiling the secrets of genuine serenity, Salah and Al-Quran enhances our spirituality. Many of us dread being dragged from the portal of slumber, but there are things that we must remember. We may display that we pray, yet sometimes we still stay far astray. Empty the mind, but hollow on the heart. Focus what we recite, and may it be our guide. Khushu' consists of the heart and the body. Bow one's head and lower one's voice in Allah's company. Al-Quran is the words of Allah Almighty that should be seen constantly. Flip the pages and wonder in greatness. Through the words that we embraced, in which we find solace. The night worth more than 1,000 months will be back, reaping maximum amount of rewards of every good act. Recite the verses with the meaning that is burst. Grasp available time to occupy the heart, and do not sway by getting it apart. Those who strictly guard their prayers and its fixed time, it is like getting closer to Jannah through the stairs that they climbed. Accompanying with every fardu prayers is a nafila prayer, of which we should try to prepare as it beautifies our ibadah's affairs. Keep in mind not to overindulge for iftar with foods that we desire, thus facing no trouble carrying out 8 raka'ats or higher. Waking up 1/3 of the night to pray, ditching the somnolence away, especially Ramadan's last 10 days, grab that chance hoping that the scenes that you wish to beat. Thus, those who offer their salah with all solemnity and full submissiveness, they will receive in akhirah a victory and eternal happiness, inshallah.